Welcome back to Let's Play Halo 2 Anniversary. I'm BurningDogFace. That guy really didn't enjoy that. I mean, canonically, he probably got cut in half, let's be honest. That was a fuel rod gun. Oh, right, you don't need to reload this one. Ah! It is really hard to get a headshot on these guys for some reason. Ah! Yes, good! I think it's the head plate they wear. Just strapping fucking metal to their brain pans. That's why I got that guy from behind. Okay. Oh, is he coming after me? I will say this with the Covenant, they are really good. You see what I mean?! They are really good at, pathing. Unless they're not. I'm gonna shoot him right in the ass. I was hoping the three shots would be enough to kill him, but alas. Hey, thanks. You can have that back. You're gonna want to recharge it. I believe, canonically, they can, in fact, be recharged. But, humans have no idea how it's... Oh, fish. Done. It's a fucking koi pond. I don't see any fish like this, but I can't tell if it's the graphics or not. Ah! Here you guys are. Can I crouch in? No, I can't stick my head under the water. Get a cleaner view of them. Pick up a fish. Oh, hey, yeah, let's do that. Something about the way it dangles always makes me think the brute shot's going, ah, like it wants to be fed. Hang on. Wait, where the fuck am I going? I thought it was this. Oh, this door. Yeah, the door is red. It's just the frame that's got lights on it, and they weren't there originally. Okay. Oh, I like that. The water pathing. I don't know that I even would have noticed that back then. Uh-huh. I looked it up, by the way. There were 75 Spartan 2 candidates, and after the augmentation procedure, there were 33 Spartans ready to serve in the field. Decapitated. I needed my head. All of my thoughts were in it. I mean, maybe if you, like, made an exact swing and got all the shameful thoughts out, that would be nice. Just a little off the top. Oh no, I'm losing it. All right, you invisible fuckers. First of all... Oh, I got sandwiched. I'm the bad guy. You're supposed to be happy. They will probably parade my carcass around the city. Or more likely, in this particular case, they will probably, use my body as propaganda to prove that the elites are still worthy in the eyes of the Forerunners. I wonder what they called themselves. The Forerunner books made it explicit that humanity used to be called something else. I believe it was Hamamume, or Hamanune, or something like that. Also, we didn't call our homeworld back then, we didn't call it Earth. We called it Erde Tyrene. But then, you know, the Forerunners set off their bomb, and we were, literally reset to Caveman. So, yeah, my understanding is that all of the races in the Covenant already existed at that time. We just got nuked back to the Stone Age, essentially. Like, the Forerunner weapon, the Halo Array, destroyed everything. And then Halo robot, not Halo robots, Forerunner robots, after their masters were dead, were programmed to go back to those species' homeworld and reseed them with, individuals they had, captured for that purpose. They just went back to their homeworlds and kidnapped a whole shitload of people to, for the purposes of recreating the species after the end of the universe. Lunge attack does not work when you are invisible. The brute shot works just fine. You're not invisible, let me say it that way. I really like the suggestion that this fucking thing is so ubiquitous that they just call it the brute shot. It's the gun that only brutes use. Sure. There you are! I wondered where the second guy got to. Unless you're actually still waiting for me to drop down so you can stab me. Maybe I got him with that first grenade. I mean, usually you have to tag one of them in order to get them. Yes, officially the plasma pistol slash rifle, the sword, and several other weapons, I believe, have batteries, not ammunition. But humans have no idea how to recharge them, and you can't do it when you're playing as the Covenant, so. Oh, good. No, that doesn't work again, because... Yeah, can't use the lunge attack. Gray armor. Huh. Not familiar with gray. What's the sound effect when you really bring out this thing? Ah, that's the one I had been thinking of! Okay. Yeah, that's okay, but there's just something to me that stuck in my mind. I guess you could call it iconic about this sound effect. It sounds heavy and hollow, and I like that. What about this one? I'll take that. Ah, the fuel rod gun. Fuel rod cannon in this one, sorry. I guess it's interchangeable. Ow. I bit my cheek as I said that. That's kind of hard to tell. It's the spot where my tongue meets my cheek. I've got a delivery of fuck you for anyone who happens to be here. It's labeled to whom it may concern. Fuck you, delivered. You know, it's neither here nor there, but I really like that the elite hands seem to have two thumbs. Seems it would be very useful to me. It seems to me that would be very useful in terms of evolution. Oh, fuck, 20. How did I find another one? No! Grenade. You're not throwing that blue shit at me. Here's some green shit!
Agony!
Agony? The fuck? Well played. Oh, hi. I feel like the Kigyar, sorry, the jackals to you and me, are, going to be very upset when they realize their new place in the Covenant hierarchy if they succeed in wiping out the grunts. Actually, let's face it, it's probably going to be the drones. They don't care. I missed. That one... Not that one. The one before that kind of sounded like it could have been him. David Scully, the guy who voiced Sergeant Johnson, also did some of the Elite voices. Actually, fun fact, in the original Halo, all of the elite voice lines were just lines from Johnson pitch shifted way down and reversed, so that it came out sounding like language, but it was just literal gibberish because it was ordinary lines reversed. The only actual one-to-one connection I know of is that the famous line, which has been kept in the games where the elites have voice acting, where the elites go, "Wart, wart, wart." That's Johnson yelling at his Marines to go, go, go! Oh, fun fact, Bungie once released a set of silly Valentine's Day cards. And, God, they all had clever messages on, but the only one I remember is a message of Johnson getting a Valentine from the hugging elite from the legendary cutscene at the end of Halo 1. You know, the one that hugs you when you beat the game on Legendary, I mean. Or it hugs him when you beat the game on Legendary, I mean. And he's getting a Valentine's, and he's looking at it in a confused manner and saying, "I wart, wart, wart you?"
If we're going to catch Truth, we'll need to take a shortcut straight through the mausoleum. Look on the bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
You know what? No, I'll just chill. Don't mind me. I'm just watching. I'll have you know that observing other people committing violence is a very time-honored tradition on my planet. Just ask MMA. Don't bring a fist to a sword fight, dumbass. Oh god. Oh no. That's not a great set of weapons. God damn it. Yes, oh, fuck this. The drones, I believe, are from a planet called Palamok. Ooh. Okay. Dead or no, you're dead. I couldn't tell if that was just physics twitching or, you know, something else. Now I'll stick with this. Thank you. Nice. But sex number aside, I will take this. Or no, actually I will not. This is not as much ammo as I was anticipating. But you know what? I think I saw one of these things. Oh, sure, okay, I'll do that. I'm easygoing. I wonder if the sprites do anything with spare time other than... Oh boy! Other than, you know, training. Like, anything at all. Like, the UNSC put a chemical, like, enhancement, I guess. One of the modifications just nullified the brain's ability to feel sexual arousal. Why? Because they do not need their Spartan super soldiers getting distracted by sexy thoughts. And that's super fun. I don't think they did that to the Spartan 3s. They're more like people. Like, I think they remember their last names. God damn. Okay, I really hate those shields. The blast shields are made out of the same thickness of metal as UNSC starship hulls. Oh, thank you. Oh, that was a good use. Ah! No. I don't even know whose side the fucking drones are on. Oh. burnt. I didn't even know that could happen. Can I fire from both of them? No, no, it still works. Yeah, let's not run around with two explosive weapons. This is a bit silly. Okay, Mausoleum and the Arbiter. I am gonna be so damned for this if it turns out the Covenant were right.
You might consider sitting this one out.
Oh, fuck, this is where the song kicks in, isn't it? Sorry about that. Eh, fuck it, I'll leave it like this. Yes. I did forget that it was just an instrumental. You know what? Are we ready, Burning Dog fans? Then let's fucking rock out loud. Turn the regular game volume back on. Okay.
Come on. I'm picking up two more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson. They're closing on Truth's position, Chief. They'll need your help.
Yes, they changed the music because they didn't re-license the song for the anniversary version. I believe I mentioned that. Eh, fuck it. Okay. No! Is it me, or do I get better when I stop talking? Oh. Ah, damn it. Didn't realize there was a sword there. Hesitated too long. I'm surprised that's still there, to be honest. Okay. Oh, no. There is a cliff there. It is not immediately beneath me. Invisible dudes. There you are, you fucker. Oh yeah, it's a sound of light right there. Oh no, that's the actual song right there, the instrumental version of it. Strange. Okay. Time to rock out loud. Ah. It is weird, isn't it? I just need to clear out this room and I'll call it an episode. By the way, sorry to all these Arbiters for disgracing your, final resting place. What the hell? Where'd it go? Oh, good, and a High Counselor. Up yours! Oh, the gray guys are the stealth dudes! That's why I didn't recognize him, because he wasn't invisible when I found him. God damn! Okay. I guess I will call it. I'm BurningDogFace, and I'll see you on the next episode of Let's Play Halo 2 Anniversary. We're in the very heart of High Charity, and we must escape. We gotta get to Sarge, we gotta get to Keys, and we gotta ask them how the hell they slip space jumped into High Charity, though that was pretty ballsy. Later.